heck? What did you do? This is your fault for sending Andrea or whatever.
Hey, I don't get why that's such a problem.
Okay, stop.
Okay, before you say anything, this is not my fault. Let me explain from the beginning. My name is Andy, and I've been working at this company for about a month now, filming weddings. I've had a crush on Ken ever since I started working here. But anyway, my efforts to go on dates with Ken have been unsuccessful.